falls down to Madam Ruth. You know the gypsy with the gold cap too. She's got a pad down on 34th and High, selling little bottles of love potion number 9. Since 1956, she looked at my palm and she made a magic sign. She said, what you need is love potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'm gonna mix it up right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine, it looked like Indian ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed the cop down on 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9.
The trouble with you is, you don't seem to understand what love is really about. You young punks go to the movies a couple of times, do a little necking, and you think you're in love. You think you're in love. You think you're in love. This way. You just haven't been around enough to know what love really is. Believe me, it's nothing like the movies.
I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed a cop down on 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Love potion number 9.